animals. The beautiful butterfly. A first science storybook. I live in a hard shell. Crunch, crunch. I bite a hole in the shell and crawl out. Look, I have many legs. I am a caterpillar. I have hairs on my body. I like to eat leaves. Munch, munch, munch. Oops, that is my skin. Now I have a new one. I eat and grow some more. It is time for me to make a house and sleep in it. I sleep for a long time. Then I crawl out slowly. Look, I have wings now. I stretch and open my wings. How beautiful they are! I hide among the flowers. I feel safe here. It is raining. I quickly hide under a leaf. If my wings get wet and heavy, I cannot fly. After a while, the rain stops. Good! I can fly out again. I fly from flower to flower to suck nectar. Everyone says I am beautiful. Oh, it is getting late. Time to go home. Ah, I am home now. Time for me to sleep.